Mothers of River City, heed the warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The moment your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he memorizing jokes out of Captain Billy's whiz band? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell and so's your old man. Well, if so, my friends, you got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.